Ladies and gentlemen, hello, this is Debo over at LandsideGo, and today we're looking at our top 5 picks for cards printed into Standard for 2021. As always, if you want to support the channel, you can use our TCG affiliate link listed in the description to purchase the cards mentioned in this video. And lastly, before we get started, this list is more about my observation and not necessarily a quantitative look at the meta. And with that, I may miss a card that you think should be on the list. And if that's the case,
feel free to tell me how wrong I am in the comment section down below.
First up, an honorable mention. 2021 gave us a lot of powerful cards and exemplary new mechanics, one of which is Foretold. Of the Foretold cards, I think the Doomscar is probably one of the best cards printed, let alone one of the best board wipes ever made. You can exile it from your hand on turn 2 to skirt discard shenanigans, and you can blow up the world very quickly for only 3 mana against fast aggro decks that want to dump their hand onto the field. It also has a reasonable 5 mana cost at its worst. Because of how efficient this card can be, I think it's worth an honorable mention. For slot number 5 is Prismari Command. This card is an extremely flexible card with multiple options on it, either shocking, ramping, filtering, or destroying an artifact. It really is exceptional, and by far the best in its cycle of commands. It has even started seeping into other formats besides just Standard as well. The flexibility of this card being instant speed makes Prismari Command hit this list. At slot number 4, we have Ranger Class. At its base, we have a 2 mana enchantment that grants us a 2/2 wolf. After that, we can use our otherwise unused mana to level up our enchantment in order to grow our creatures on combat, and to give us extra card advantage by being able to play the top card of our library if it's a creature card. The fact that its extra abilities not only help our game plan when using it, but also smooths out our draws, makes Ranger Class an exceptional card and one that isn't bad to draw late game. For number 3, Asika's Chariot. It's pretty hard to deny that Asika's Chariot is a great card. It sees play in top tier decks and is an on-curve combo with Ren and Seven. The fact that you get a 4 power spread across 2 bodies in order to crew the Chariot is one of the things that puts this card over the top. But in addition, since it copies tokens, it is a self-fueled engine. It skirts sorcerer speed removal and board wipes and is very difficult to deal with. Asika's Chariot will carry you to victory. In our number 2 slot, Alrun's Epiphany. Everyone likes extra turn spells, right? Right? The reason why Epiphany is so bothersome to people is because you can very early foretell it from your hand to skirt discard removal, while also making it cheaper to cast. But on top of that, you get 2 attackers, which can finish out a game if you're in a pinch, or be 2 blockers for you if you need to survive an additional turn to win. Chaining this card together is problematic and is very easy to copy in a standard that has access to multiple copy effects. This card is very difficult to play against. But our number 1 slot, I've got to give it to Goldspan Dragon. 5 mana 4/4 flyers with haste have always been very good in Standard, but the fact that this card super ramps you by giving you treasures on attacks and whenever it's targeted, while also allowing for double mana from your treasures, just puts this card in a class of its own. In a Standard flooded with treasure tokens, this card is just insane. There's a reason why people are trying to jam it into as many decks as they can, and I think it's pretty safe to say it's the best card printed for Standard at the moment. So, how did we do? What did I miss? Were these cards on your list too? Let us know in the comments down below and give us a like and subscribe. And for more Magic discussion, join our Discord linked below. Hey guys, thanks for watching our content. If you liked our video, you'll probably like these as well. And if you would, please take a moment to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And in the description below, you'll find our TCG affiliate link, where you can buy the cards that you need while also supporting us, LandsideGo, and our show.